Hello everyone, my name is Avinash and I hope that you all are doing great. Well guys, in this video, I'm going to discuss it with you how to calculate your personality number and life path number. Well, personality number is nothing but the date on which you are born, right? So let's say for example, somebody you know who is born on 12th November 1991, then 12th would be their personality number, and we have to bring it to a single digit number, which is 1 plus 2, which means 3 is their personality number to be precise. And personality number is also known as the psychic number, and personality number generally indicates what one thinks about themselves, and it has been seen that this number generally activates throughout the life, but it is very much powerful up to the age of 35, post which life path number or destiny number start playing its role. So now we'll quickly understand what life path number is all about and how do we calculate it. A life path number or the destiny number is a very important number because it represents the vibratory influences existing at the time of person's birth, which further help to predict their overall personality and also about their current life status, about their future events, and also about the purpose of their life or their existence, right? So to calculate this number, we usually have to add up the date, month and year of a date of birth. So let's say somebody who is born 12th November 1991, then we'll bring it to a single digit number, and in this example you can see that 25 is the number, and then we further bring it to a single digit number, which is 7. So 7 is the life path number of that person. But there is an exception to this rule. If any destiny number which is coming to a total to 11, 22, 33 and 44, these numbers are called master destiny number, then we will not bring it to a single digit number, because their calculations or their predictions are entirely different, right? So guys, in this video, that's it, which I have taught you, because on my later videos, I'm going to use these words very frequently. So it is very integral to understand it first. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Please do like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.